I think he's fenced it off is what he's doing.
Oh, he has four big horns, this one.
He's a, oh, yeah. What he's doing with his horns?
He's passing.
See, there's water right here.
Somebody drove a motorcycle through here. Look. Somebody must have drove a motorcycle.
Look at that.
I can tell tire marks.
Uh-huh.
Print.
That's
print.
Right here.
They have tire print.
Oh, yeah.
Where they used to mine up here. Oh, well, isn't that? I didn't think they were this far, though. I mean, you get dehydrated.
You don't want to get too dehydrated.
No.
Drink your water, brother.
Fireplace
was
right there. Fireplace.
See a nice little house?
No, you can't drive it. I'm trying to think where's the one.
See our one road? Goes up to the top of that one?
Wow. And there's the Picasso peak behind here.
Well, you can see Picasso peak, right?
It's way up there.
That might be Jimbo that owns the house, even.
Is that a Jimbo or? Jimbo, he's trying to sell the house. And there's Pima County, Doug owns that one. This.
Carpenter Ranch, that's where Don Carpenter used to live. Pima County owns that now. And we can go out and down and we'll go hit the Florence Highway and go out.
We'll find ourselves on Florence Highway.
Yep. We'll go that way.
That's what this road takes.
That's the way we're gonna go now.
Alright, go now.
Yeah, we'll call that the highest mountain in the forest. Nice and private.
Nice and private. You have nobody next to you.
The only thing, you hit another hill. See him? Driving fools. Pretty much like that one in front of you. That tree right there is a hackberry tree.
It's over 200 years old, that tree right there. Over 200 years old, that one is. That one right in front of you there. Four-wheel drive vehicle.
Where is the grave of John Rigo, the gunfighter?
Yeah. So your brother sells guns in Pennsylvania, is it?
My nephew.
Nephew.
My sister's son.
Oh, cool. I don't know, I like guns, you know that. I got maybe 20 of them. My meter goes, do you need any more? It's like your fishing poles. You got 50 poles. How many poles do you need, Pop? Like the Black Angus, don't they?
Yeah.
Black Angus.
Black Angus cows have no horns.
They don't?
They have no horns, the Black Angus cows.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they stop.